Well, web users are still talking about the incident that happened last week in Shanxi province. They're telling a pregnant woman, shame on you, after the security footage went online. A four-year-old boy ran into a hot pot restaurant to get some chopsticks. The plastic curtains, as you can see, at the door flew up and hit the woman eating nearby. It made her spill her food and she got pretty angry. So when he was running back out, she stuck her foot out and he landed face first. Doctors say he suffered a concussion. The clip has been seen on Weibo over 60 million times, and there's a hashtag all about it. The lady left the restaurant, but then turned herself in and apologized after the boy's mom reviewed the footage and then called police. She offered to pay the boy's medical expenses and was given a fine. Web users, though, are quick to say that it's just not enough. Many say that they hope she learns to care more about kids for the sake of her own future child. Our next trending story is a little different, but web users have the same message. Take better care of your kids. This time, the video is from Changzhou in Jiangsu province. Look at that, a baby just falling out of a van. The 10-month-old's parents were making a sharp turn and didn't realize the door was wide open. So out rolled the baby onto the street. Thankfully, though, passersby saw what happened and picked the baby up. Mom and dad eventually noticed and went back. They drove the baby to the hospital and the infant was not injured. But people online are saying, that's your child, close your door, check twice, because that could cost you your baby's life. And our last trending story should brighten your day. A loyal dog who is gaining loyal fans. Meet Xiongxiong. This 15-year-old dog in Chongqing is becoming known as China's most loyal dog. For the past few years, rain or shine, you will find Xiongxiong at the train station. He's there for several hours, waiting for his owner to come home from work every day at 7 p.m. Now, he has become a local celebrity with people going by the station just to see him. And of course, his fame has trickled to the web, where people are comparing him to the famous Hachiko, the Japanese dog that waited years for his owner to come home. The Digital Hub will keep you posted on trending stories, as well as other topics and issues that go around on Chinese social media. Follow our website at cgtnamerica.com, as well as our social media, for more on what's trending in China.